going to go. Good evening, brethren. You are all warmly welcome for this evening's Faith Clinic. I hope we all have a restful day. To God be the glory. Let us pray. Our Father and our God, it is with hearts of gratitude we have come this evening to say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness. Thank you, Daddy, for your loving kindness, for your tender mercies and your provision. Say thank you. Thank you, Lord, for your protection. Thank you, Daddy, for the mystery of sleeping and waking up. We thank you, Lord, for your protection over our lives. Thank you, Lord, for our good that are coming in. Thank you, Lord, for your banner over us, which is love. Father, Lord, we thank you for the privilege of coming to have our Father. We thank you, Daddy, because you are a God that answers our prayers. Father, we have come this evening to come and pour our petitions unto you, Lord God, because you know you will hear us. Father, hearken unto our voices, O Lord. Do not tarry, Lord. Answer our prayers. And let your name and your name alone be glorified. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Amen. Once again, brethren, good evening, and you are most welcome. Shall be taking our text from the book of Matthew chapter 9. We have been reading verses 27 to 30. Matthew chapter 9, verses 27 to 30. And when Jesus departed thence, two blind men followed him, crying and saying, Thou son of David, have mercy on us. And when he was come into the house, the blind men came to him. And Jesus said unto them, Believe ye that I am able to do this? They said unto him, Yea, Lord. Verse 29. Then touched he their eyes, saying, According to their faith, be it unto you. The last verse, verse 30. And their eyes were opened, and Jesus strictly charged them, saying, See that no one know it. And by the way, the title of this short exhortation is, Do You Believe? We read in Matthew 9:27 that two blind men followed Jesus. Two blind men followed him. I want us to imagine how frustrating could have been for those blind men following Jesus. Two blind men following Jesus. They followed him. No matter how short the distance could have been, it could have been very, very frustrating to follow somebody. People who are blind. Furthermore, they shouted loud enough for Jesus to hear them. But they shouted and shouted without getting any attention. Many of us feel exactly this way. Sometimes, yes, we have shouted in prayers for help, perhaps for days, some for weeks, and some even for years. There seems to be silence everywhere. Most times, we give up calling on God because the truth is that the situation can be very frustrating. Then, we begin to ask questions. Does God still answer prayers? Yes, he does. No doubt about that. But these two blind men, shouted still, and even the more, and followed Jesus all the way. Ironically, Jesus ignored them and continued in his journey. But these two blind men had absolute faith that Jesus could heal them. They were determined to follow him until they gained his attention. In Matthew chapter 9, verse 28, when Jesus came into the house, the two blind men came to him. What is to do that verse? There are some takeaways for us there. When he came to the house, the two blind men came to him, and Jesus said unto them, "Do you believe? Do you believe?" Earlier on, I said Jesus Christ ironically ignored them, meaning he had them, but he never said a word until Jesus went to the house and they followed him in. Then he asked those two blind men, "Do you believe that I'm able to do this?" Then he said, "Yes, Lord." Jesus Christ is asking you the same question this evening. Do you believe? Do you believe? And that is the key to your prayer. God will help us in Jesus' name. "Yes, Lord, I believe." What I take away is for us here. When Jesus entered into the house, these two blind men, they refused to go back. Nobody invited them in. They were strangers, for crying out loud. They followed Christ into the house. How about rocket faith and determination? They never, at any particular stage, sort of giving up. Brethren, never give up. It is not over. It is not finished. It is only the beginning when God is in it. God will help us in Jesus' name. When we come to God in prayers or pray and pour our petitions, we must come with faith, believing that he alone can do it. With that as our background this evening, we shall be making some petitions on behalf of the country, the church, the New Covenant Assembly, and finally we'll pray for ourselves. But we need to pray with some understanding. We will start with the prayers for the nation, Nigeria. Let us look at Proverbs 14, 34. Proverbs chapter 14, verse 34. It says, "Righteousness exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people." Brethren, if you look at our nation Nigeria today, you don't need anybody to tell us where we are as a nation. So many things have gone wrong. So many innocent killings, shedding of innocent blood here and there, either through kidnappings, armed robberies, occultism, herdsmen and farmers clashes, you name it. That's chaos all over, from north to south. Killings of innocent souls, shedding innocent bloods. But thank God that we serve a righteous God and a just God. Above all, a very merciful God. He tells us in 2 Chronicles chapter 7, verse 14. 2 Chronicles 7, 14. He says, "If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and shall pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear them from heaven and heal their land." Brethren, as a nation, we have no doubt sinned. And this evening, we'll be crying for mercy, for our nation Nigeria. Let us begin to cry for mercy, for the shedding of innocent blood in this country, for the wickedness and atrocities that have been committed through kidnappings, occultism, through armed robbery, and all sorts of atrocities that human beings perpetrate in this land. Father, have mercy, Lord, concerning Nigeria. Lord, you are a merciful God. Lord, have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Father, have mercy concerning Nigeria, Lord God. Father, Lord, have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Mercy, Lord. We have come to ask for mercy concerning Nigeria. Lord, have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Do not judge Nigeria in your wrath, O Lord. Father, have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Father, Lord. Say, we are sorry, Lord, for the shed of innocent blood in our land. We are sorry, Lord, for killing innocent souls. Father, we are sorry, Lord, for the atrocities committed by the farmers and husband clashes. Father, have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Father, have mercy, Lord. Have mercy. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Father, you are a merciful God, Lord. We have come, Lord, to say, Lord, have mercy, Lord. Father, have mercy upon our land, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Daddy. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Brethren, all these atrocities and evil that have been perpetrated in our land, they are being carried out by people with their evil thoughts. We are going to be praying that God should contend with all the troublers of this land. That should contend with them and reveal them and they be brought to justice and be brought to shame. Especially be in the mighty of Jesus. Let me begin to pray, brethren. Our Father and our God, we commit all the troubles of this country to your hands, Lord. Father, Lord, contend with all the troubles of this country. Father, Lord, contend with all the troubles of this country, Lord. Father, Lord, let them be brought to shame, Lord. Let them be brought to shame, Lord. Father, Lord, reveal them, whoever they are, high and mighty, Lord. Father, reveal them, Lord. Reveal them, Lord. Reveal them, Lord. And let me brought to shame, O Lord God. Father, we commit all the troubles of our your hands, O Lord God. Holy Spirit, come and have your way, Lord. Father, Lord, have mercy, Lord. Robosate kirimashin kiti. Masi tere kiribusu turuku. Re karobosante rekeke kiki. Rebobosate reke masantaraka. Re kekeke rebosate reke masate reke. Rebobobobobobo. Masi teke rebosu turukuku. Re kekeke. Rebobobobobo. Rekekeke marakaka. Rekakakarububo. Father, every power of kidnapping and terrorism, let them come to an end in Nigeria in the mighty name of Jesus. Let their power be brought to an end, God. All those who have committed evil, Lord. All those who are perpetrating evil in this land, Lord. Committing crimes, Lord. Father, Lord, let them be brought to shame, Lord. Reveal them, Lord. Let their power come to an end in Nigeria, Lord. And let them be glorified. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. We are still praying, brethren. When we pray for orderliness and righteousness in our nation, let us pray. Let there be orderliness in our nation, even in government. Let there be orderliness and righteousness. Our God is a righteous God. He's a God of order. So, the God, Father, we commit Nigeria to your hands, O Lord God. We pray for orderliness and righteousness in our land, O Lord. Father, Lord, let there be orderliness and righteousness in our land. Father, Lord, let there be righteousness and orderliness in our land, even in our government, Lord. Let there be orderliness. Let there be righteousness, Lord. Lord, let your righteousness and righteousness reign and rule over this country, Lord. Robosate reke masante rakam. Reke ke reboso turoko kuku. Masete ke reboso turoko masete ke. Reka robosante rakam reke ke ke. Rebo bo 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 bo. Masete reke robosante reke. Reka ka 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 ka. Robosete reke masante rakam. Rebo bo bo bo. Masete reke masete rebo bo. Mareke ke 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 robosante reke. Rebo bo bo bo. Masete reke ke ke. Rebo bo bo bo. Rebo 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 bo bo. Masete rebo masete reke. Reka roboso turuko. Rebo so turuko. Mareke ke ke ke. Reka robo. Reke ke ke. Rebo so turuko. Rebo bo. Father, every evil doer occupying any government position, Lord, in high places, Lord. Father, Lord. Let them be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever they may be, in God's presence, Lord. Father, Lord, who are perpetuating evil, Lord. Let them be dethroned, Lord. Let them be dethroned, Lord. Let them be dethroned, Lord. Let them be put to shame, Lord. Rebo santereke. Masetereke. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Thank you, Lord. 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 For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. We have asked for mercy. I would ask for God to heal our land and heal our economy. Let this grave fall again. Father, Lord, have mercy upon Nigeria, Lord. Father, heal our land and heal our economy, Lord. Let your rain fall upon Nigeria again, Lord. Father, Lord, heal our land and heal our economy, Lord, Lord. Father, heal our nation, Lord. Heal our nation, Lord. Heal our children. Nigeria is a blessed nation, Lord. Father, heal our land, Lord, Lord. Father, heal our land, Lord. Heal our land, Lord. Heal our economy, Lord, Lord. Father, Lord, let your rain fall on us again, Lord. Father, let your rain fall on us again, Lord. Father, have mercy, Lord. Let your rain fall again. Father, let your rain fall again. Let your rain fall. Consign Nigeria, Lord. Let your rain fall again. Consign Nigeria. Let your rain fall again. Robo satirike, mas satirike. Rebobo mas satirike. Ribozike. Reka robo son toroko. Mas rebobobo. Rekeke raba son toroko. Rekekekeke. Ribo satirike mas satirike. Rekekekeke. Ribo satirike mas satirike. Reka robo son toroko. Marekekeke. Ribo son toroko. Marekeke. Ribo satirike mas satirike. Rebobo raba satirike. Rebo bobo, rika robo santerekeke, rekekeke masetereke, rebo bobo, rebo bobo, maseke rebo santereke, reka kaka, rebo santereke, marekekeke, rebo santereke masare, rebo sirke, reka raba santereke. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Father, let your rain fall again. Let your rain fall again. Let your rain fall again upon Nigeria. Let your rain fall again. Let your rain fall again. Let your rain fall again. Robo santere keke. Rebo bobo. Masetere keke. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Rebo bobo. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. For in Jesus, whose precious name we have prayed. Amen. But we are still praying. I do pray for the peace of our land. Pray for peace of Nigeria. Heed out to Jesus Christ, the Prince of Peace. I do pray, let his peace that passes understanding come and reign and rule over this country. Father, Lord, heed out to the Prince of Peace, Lord. We are praying, O Lord God, let your peace that passes understanding come and reign and rule over Nigeria, Lord. Let your peace come and reign and rule over Nigeria, Lord. Your peace that passes understanding, Lord, let it be our portion, Lord God. Father, Lord, let your peace come and reign in this land, Lord. Let your peace come and reign in this land, Lord. For let there be peace in Nigeria, Lord. Let your peace come and reign, Lord. Let your peace come and reign, Lord. Let there be an end, Lord, to kidnapping, Lord. Let there be an end to armed robbery, Lord. Let there be an end to arms men and farmers clashes, Lord. Let there be an end to Boko Haram activities, Lord. Let there be an end to ISIS activities, Lord. Wherever they may be, Lord. Let there be an end to their evil activities, Lord. Let me glorify, Lord. Your peace, Lord, come and reign, Lord. Let your peace come and reign, Lord. Father, your peace of peace, let it come, Lord. Holy Spirit, come and take control. Holy, you come and take over this land, Lord. Holy, you come and brood over Nigeria, Lord. Holy, you come and brood over Nigeria, Lord. Let there be peace in Nigeria, Lord. Let there be peace in Nigeria, Lord. Let there be peace in Nigeria, Lord. Rebo santerekeke. Rebo bo masetereke. Reka robo setereke. Rekeke masetereke. Rebo santereke. Rebo bo bo. Rebo bo. Reka robo santereke. Reka kaka. Reka robo santereke masandereka. Rebo sotero mayeka kaka. Rebo santereke robo santereka. Reka masandereka. Rebo bo masetereke. Rebo bo bo. Reka robo koko. Rekekeke. Rekekeke. Rebo bo. Masetereke ribo zuri. Rebo santerekeke. Rebo bo bo. Rebo bo bo. Rebo bo, rebo bo, rebo bo, rebo bo, reba santereke masetereke, rebo santereke rebo sunduku, marekekeke rebo san, reka rebo sunduku, rebo bo bo, rebo bo, rebo bo, rebo bo. Thank you, Lord. 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 For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Amen. But we are still praying for Nigeria. And we pray for wisdom, for God's wisdom, and the fear of God. For our leaders, so they can rule us with the fear of God. Father, Lord, we commit all our leaders to your hands, O Lord. At whatever level, from the state, from local government to state, to federal level, Lord, All leaders, we commit them to your hands, O Lord. Father, Lord, we ask for your wisdom, Lord. We ask for your fear, Lord. Father, let come and reign and let come and rule us with your fear, Lord, and your wisdom, Lord. Let them rule us according to your will, Lord, not their own will, Lord. Father, Lord, give them a heart of flesh, a heart that will hear you, and you, they will do your will concerning us, Lord. Not their own will, Lord, but your will, Lord, Lord. Father, Lord, we are asking, Lord, and praying for wisdom and fear, your wisdom and your fear for our leaders, Lord, Lord. Father, Lord, let them rule us with your fear. Let them rule us with your wisdom, Lord. Not their own wisdom or their fear, Lord. Let them rule us with your fear. They can rule us according to your will, Lord. Father, Lord, we are asking, Lord God, have mercy upon us, Lord. Give our leaders wisdom. Put your fear into them, Lord God. Let them rule us with your fear, Lord, so that I can rule us righteously, Lord. And to you, Lord, be all the glory. Robo satire kema sandalaka. Reka robo sotoroko. Mare kekekeke. Rebo satire kema sandalaka. Reka kakaka. Rebo sotorokoko. Mare kekeke. Rebo sotoroko. Reke kekeke. Reke kekeke. Rebo satire keke. Reka robo sotoroko. Rekekekeke, rebo sadereke ma rekaka, rekbo basetereke rebo sadereka, rekekeke rebo soduruku, ma rekekekeke rebo sadereke ma sadereka, rebo bo bo ma sadereka, rebo bo 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 ma rekekeke, reka rebo soduruku, reba sadereka, ma rekeke rebo soduruku, rebo bo bo ma rekekeke, rebo soduruku, reka rebo soduruku, ma reke rebo soduruku, reka rebo soduruku, ma rekeke. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Amen. Brother, we are still praying. Lastly, two prayer points for Nigeria. We cannot claim not to be aware of what is going on in Nigeria. In fact, the whole world. The pandemic that is ravaging the whole world is not a portion in Jesus' name. We want to pray that God should bring an end to this pandemic. We commit all the health workers into God's hand, that God will protect them. They will not come against any hazard, any occupational hazard in the place of work. Let us begin to pray for them and pray to cry to the Lord. Father, Lord, let this pandemic come to an end very soon, Lord. Father, this pandemic that is ravaging the world, including Nigeria, Lord, my Lord and my God, as it has come in suddenly, and disappeared suddenly in the mighty name of Jesus, King of Kings, Ancient of this. We thank you for how Lord have kept us, Lord. Thank you for your faithfulness, Lord. Not because of our knowledge, of our wisdom, but out of your faithfulness, Lord, you have kept us alive, Lord. Father, to be all the glory. Father, Lord, and for those who are down with this pandemic now, Father, we ask for divine healing concerning them, Lord. We ask for divine love. Father, we do not know the way to go. We have not come this way before, Lord. Holy Spirit, show us the way, Lord. Show us the way, Lord. Show us the way, Lord. Father, Lord, we are praying for divine healing, Lord. Say, thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness, Lord. Thank you, Father, for being there for us always, Lord. Father, Lord, we commit all the health as your hands, O Lord God. Father, protect them, Lord, with your mighty hands, O Lord God. Let none of them come against any of the occupational hazards, Lord. Protect and watch over them, Lord. Watch over your children, Lord. Watch them and protect them, Lord, as they continue to do their work, Lord, and let them be glorified. Father, Lord, we know only you, Lord. Only you, Lord, can give us solution to this problem, Lord. Father, we are coming, Lord, in absolute belief that only you can do, Lord. Father, Lord, hearken unto our voices, Lord, and let it be glorified. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Ancient of this. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Daddy, for in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Next, we will pray for the church. Again, we will pray with some understanding. The book of Hebrews. No, okay, Matthew 16, verse 18 says, I say unto thee, that thou art Peter, and upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. We are going to be praying that God should deliver the church from every persecution. Every gate of hell standing before the church should break asunder in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray. Ask God, Lord. Every gate asunder standing before the gospel. Father, Lord, you break asunder in the mighty name of Jesus. King of Kings, Ancient of this, Lord God. Father, Lord, you have given your word.
that your church will prevail, and no gate of hell will stand before you. And so shall it be when you say, Orobo Santerike Masataraka, Rekarobo Soturuko Masidike, Rekeke Robo Santerike, Rebo Bobo Masidike, Rebo Bobo Masitike, Reba Santaraka, Marekeke, Rebo Bobo, Rekeke, Rebo Bobo, Rebo Bobo, Rekakaka, Masetake Rebo, Rebo Bobo. Masetake ribos again, Marekeke, Rekarobos again, Rebo Rabasanaga, Rekeke Masanga, Rekarobosu, Rekeke Masanaga, Rebo Bobo, Rema Santa Rakarubu, Rekeke Robosetake, Rekeke Masanga, Rebosu. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Let us pray that the church universal, that the church of God on earth here, we continue to march on, and no gate of hell shall prevail against it. Father, Lord, we commit the church universal to your hands once again, Lord. That the church universal is going to march on, Lord, and no gate of hell is going to be in the mind of Jesus. Robo Santi Rike Masandraka, Reke Robo Soturuku Marike Keke, Reka Robo Soturuku, Rebo Santi Rike Keke. Father, Lord, no gate of hell shall prevent marching on of the church, my name of Jesus, King of Kings, Lord, shall do. Have your will, O Lord. Have your will, Lord. Father, no power or principality will stop the gospel from reaching the uttermost part of the world. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, Lord, no power or principality will stop the gospel from reaching the uttermost of the world, to the north, to the south, to the east, and to the west. Robo sate reke masate reke reke keke keke ribo sate reke reke keke keke reke keke roko koko ribo sate reke ribo sate reke reke keke mas. Satirike, Ribo Satirike, Rika Masataraka, Robo Robo, Rikiki, Rika Robo Satirike, Marikiki, Rika Robo Soturuko, Marikiki, Rebo Bobo, Rika Masataraka, Rikiki, Rebo Bobo. Ribobo, 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 Rebo Satirike, Masatirike, Rebobo, Rebo Satirike. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Father, let every gate of hell of brass that is locked against the preaching of the gospel, let them be broken in the name of Jesus. Robo Santirike, Marekeke, Rekeke. Every gate of brass, every gate of brass locked against the preaching of the gospel, be broken right now. Be broken 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 now in the name of Jesus. Robo Santirike, Rekeke, Ribobobo, Maseteke, Rekasataraka, Rekarabusuku, Rebobo Masantaraka, Rekarabusuku. Thank you, Lord. 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 For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. When we're praying for the revival of the church, but let God revive the church once again. The church is getting too cold, too lukewarm. Let us pray that God should reawaken the church in his righteousness. Let us pray that the fire of God in the church will rekindle it again. Father, Lord, we commit your church to your hands, O Lord God. Father, take away every altar of lukewarmness from the church, O Lord God. Father, rekindle your fire, your church again, O Lord. My Lord and my God, every lukewarmness in the church, Father, remove it, Lord. Remove every lukewarmness, Father, let there be fresh fire in your church, Lord. Let there be fresh fire in your church, O Lord, fresh fire, Lord. Father, ask for fresh fire, Lord. Father, Lord, let there be fresh fire, Lord. Father, Lord, rekindle your fire, church, Lord. Father, Lord, take away every lukewarmness, every cares, worries of the world from your church, Lord. Father, Lord. Father, let your church refocus, Lord. Let us refocus, Lord. Let the church, O Lord God, retrace the good ancient landmarks, Lord. Let us retrace the good ancient landmarks, O Lord God, and refocus, O God, and begin, Lord, to carry out the great commission you have given us, Lord, which is to propagate the gospel, to propagate the gospel to the north, to the south, to the east, to the west of this world, every corner of the world. Let us propagate to carry the gospel, Lord. Robo Santereke, Masatereke Keke, Ribo Sotorokoko, Rekarobobo, Regokoko, Rebobobo, Ribobobo, Masateke Robo, Rebobobo, Rebobo, Rekeke, Ribobo, Rekeke, Ribobo, Rebo Santereke, Rekarobo. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, El Shaddai. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord. 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 For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Robo Santereke Masaka. Robo Bobo. Masiteke Ribo. Reka Kaka. Ribo Bobo. Reka Santaraka. Ribo Bobo. Ribo Bobo. Ribo Bobo. Ribo Bobo. Ribo Bobo. Father, Father, Lord, we commit all the Christians that have been persecuted, the body of Christ, your hands, O Lord. Father, Lord, put an end to all this unwanted killings and persecution of Christians all over the world, Lord. Father, put an end to it, Lord. 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 Robo Santerike, Rebo Bobo. Father, Lord, remember the daughter Shaibu and others who are still in captivity. My Lord and my God, as you deliver Daniel from the lion's blood without any scare, oh Lord, without any scratch, oh Lord. Father, Lord, you will deliver your daughter and the rest of them captivity. Father, deliver them, oh Lord. Deliver them, oh Lord. Deliver them, oh Lord. Deliver them, oh Lord. And let your glory glorify. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Ancient of this. Thank you, Lord. 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 For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Amen. Now we pray for New Covenant Assembly and ourselves. But first, we'll start with the pastors and the ministers. Let us pray that our pastors and ministers, that God should keep them and keep their families, that God should meet them at their points of need. My Lord and my God, we commit our pastors and ministers, New Covenant Assembly, to your hands, O Lord. Holy Spirit, keep them and keep their families. Father, meet them at their points of need. My Father, my God, they will not fail, they will not fall. Father, Lord, you're going to strengthen them and to keep them, Lord. My Lord and my God, your anointing upon their heads will never decrease. We continue to increase more and more in the mighty name of Jesus. King of kings, Lord of lords, shed of this. Your word will never be scarce in their mouth. Father, Lord, each time they open their mouth, the Holy Spirit will fill it. Anytime they call on you, Lord, the Holy Spirit will answer them speedily, Lord. And so shall it be. Robo Sate Reke Masantaka. Reke Robo Sate Reke. Father, Lord, we commit to your hands, Lord. Our pastors and ministers, O Lord God, that they will not fall, they will not fail. Your word will not be scarce in their mouth, Lord. Each time they call upon you, Lord, Father, you answer them speedily, Lord. You will fill their mouth, Lord. Each time they open it, Lord. O Lord, so shall it be. Mighty Jesus. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Ancient of this. Thank you, Lord, for your word, Lord. Thank you for your word, you can find our bed, Lord. Thank you, your word, for which is never scarce, Lord. Father, I pray, O Lord, let your word continue to bring revival, to bring healing and deliverance in the church, Lord. Father, Lord, as you speak your word in this church, Lord, it continue to bring deliverance, Lord. It continue to bring salvation, Lord, and healing of souls, Lord. And so shall it be, my dear Jesus, King of Kings, the Shepherd of this. Say, thank you, Lord, for your word, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your word. Let it continue to be, Lord, lamp unto our feet and light unto our path. Let it continue to strengthen us, O Lord God, to renew our strength, O Lord, daily, Lord. As dwell in your word, O Lord. Thank you, Lord, Father. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Daddy, for the workers, Lord, coming into your hands, O Lord. Father, Lord, we commit all our workers to your hands, O Lord. Thank you, watch them and keep them, Lord. Father, Lord, we say, Lord, let there be unity among the workers, Lord. Let there be unity amongst them, Lord. Let there be no envy, Lord, and jealousy, Lord. Father, Lord, bind them together with your love that is unbroken, Lord. Bind the workers together, Lord, with your broken cord of love, Lord. My Father, my God, we ask for cooperation, Lord, among the various departments, Lord, Lord. Let there be cooperation, Lord. Let there be unity of purpose, Lord, and let your name be glorified. King of Kings, Ancient of this, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Father, we pray for your wisdom and your strength for the workers, Lord. We ask you, Lord, that you continue to imbue your workers with wisdom and strength as they continue to discharge your duties to your glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, everlasting King of glory. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Ancient of this. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Amen. Father, Lord, we want to thank you particularly for our children in this church. We thank you, Lord, that you are the rock of ages, Lord. Father, Lord, we pray, O Lord God, that you form a wall of defense around our children in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, we pray that the arrows that fly by day and the pestilence that walketh in the darkness shall not come near any of our children in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father and my God, we commit all our children to your hands, O Lord God, that will not be yoked, equally yoked on unbelievers, Lord God. You will separate them, O Lord. These ones, O Lord God, they continue to be your battle axes, Lord. My Lord and my Father, they continue to give your strength and your wisdom. They will fulfill their destinies. Their destiny will be truncated or cut short, Lord. And let your name be glorified. Father, Lord, wherever they are, they will stand out clearly, Lord. Shall continue to be the head and not the tail. And so shall they be in the mighty name of Jesus. Robo Sate Reke Masaka. Father, we thank you, Lord, for our elders. Reka Robo Sotoroko Marekeke. Thank you, Lord, for our elders in the church, Lord God, Father. They will continue to grow your grace and your wisdom, Lord God. They continue to grow your grace and your wisdom, Lord God. Father, Lord, continue to empower them, Lord. They will continue to do dreams, Lord, O God. They will not be tired, they will not be weary, Lord. As they are this hour, Lord, see that strength they be. And shall it be for them, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, King. Thank you, Lord. 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 For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Amen. Finally, we're going to pray for self. This one, now you know. Psalm 121 says, I will lift up my eyes unto the hills. Brethren, where you look, determine where and how you will end and receive from God. Peter looked down, and what happened to him? He sank while he was walking on sea. If you look around you, you will see people. The Bible tells us that faith is the help of man. But if you look up, what do you see? You see God the Father seated in heaven with his feet upon the earth in absolute control. And Jesus Christ is seated on his right hand, far and above principalities and power. And there is the Holy Spirit, who is your helper and the source of our help. Ah, brethren, begin to look up and cry unto him. That's what I'll put you here this evening. Me, I don't know, but you know, I know my own. Begin to cry unto him. May Father, Lord, hitherto I am here, O Lord. Only you can help me, Lord. Only you, Lord, can help me. And I believe that you can do it, Lord. Father, I believe, Lord. Father, Lord, tonight, do not pass me by, Lord. Hearken unto my voices, Lord. Our voices, Lord, Lord. And answer us, please, Lord. Begin to cry unto the Lord. I don't know what your own is. I know what my issues are. So I want to tell my own with God. Lord, have mercy, Lord. Robo satire ke masanaka. Reka robo dudu. Ah, the cross says, ask that your joy may be full. Either you have not asked, ask that your joy may be full. But whatever it is, it says, I am God of all flesh. Is there anything impossible for me to do? Absolutely nothing. Begin to cry to the Lord. Let us begin to bring our prayers to the close now. Shall I begin to bring our prayers to the close now? Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord of Lords. Father, we thank you for the privilege of being in your presence this evening. Thank you, Lord, for the prayer of calling Abba, Father. Father, I've come to cry unto you this evening because you know you are God that answers our prayers. And only you can answer us, Lord. Father, we believe, Lord, that you alone can do what no man can do in our lives. Father, I do this in your glory in Jesus' name. As you have asked, O Lord, Father, answer us, speed, Lord, and let your name be glorified. For in Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Amen.